to my bride. On this very day, we will begin a new adventure, a new beginning. From this day forward, you will never walk alone. Every page of the book that God has for our story will be written together. Kim, today you will fill my soul with joy that only God has the power to create. You have had my heart since January 15, 2001, and on that day, I had no idea that we would be in the exact moment. Today, I will give you my life, rejoicing each day that you're my wife. Love, James.
I never thought I would get married again, and then you came along and changed all that. You are truly my best friend, and I'm so blessed to have you in my life. I can't wait for God to use us as one. You are such a loving, caring, giving, helping person. Who wouldn't love you? I will never forget the day I was so upset and we were at work in my car. You looked in the glove compartment to get me a tissue to dry my tears, but grabbed a pad. These tears dried and the laughter started. We have shared many moments, sappy, happy and sad. I can't wait to spend forever with you, my own personal superhero.
If I had it my way, that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh.
Holy Ghost, I'm so grateful, God, you know you did the most. When you created her for me, Lord, you know I have witnessed your glory, all this favor you showed me. When you gave it to me, I had to learn what to do with your blessing. Now I know that a man who findeth the wife finds a good thing. Every time I think of her, I'm thinking you. And when I give my love to her, I'm thinking you. Loving her like Christ led a church, 'cause you told me to. Yeah, she a missy on your glory.
Thank you.
Don't lose your head, lose your head.